It took Desiree and Tolo 9 months to build her dream, a traditional African mud hut. But officials from Redbridge Council declared it unsafe and sent in a team of workmen to tear the roof down. Now it lies in ruins. Mrs. Ntolo says it's robbed her children of a link with their African roots.
I wanted to arrange a place where the children would be able to find all the information they could about my family back home, my culture and everything. As I've always said, I've got 3 half-caste children, so it just means that I'm going to have white descendants.
Mrs. Ntolo hasn't given up her fight to rebuild the hut and says she'll seek further legal advice.